turn. Guns a boom. Again, make another video for free to play players. As you know, and I have told multiple times in my earlier videos, my intention is to, you know, showcase more videos on free to play games, mainly on the PvP action shooters FPS games on Android device. So, show you what to buy, how to play, and what exactly, you know, the innovative ways you can, you know, play with to compete with the good players or the play to win players. Okay. Let's play another game today. So as you know, I play with Crater along with Mamba and I have Iceberg. That's one of the deadliest combination for a free to play player. And I keep on upgrading my armor. As of now, I think I'm on level 13 of armor and I'm playing at level 29 on Thompson Boom. So this is a good map. Let's see if somebody is playing. Yes, someone came already. Okay, attack from back, that's the best option here. Warmongers. Long range, I will take a compression number. Okay, somebody there. Okay. Shotgun. Zenit is a powerful open. The what part me this time? Let me try to catch him again. Okay, always try to, you know, attack from back. I don't know, for some reason the time of shooting the players are not showing. Generally shows the bunch of players. Somebody in here. No one is not there. Okay, both of them right there. I got to shoot from back. I don't know what is here till now. This person is... why... okay. I got stuck somewhere. Okay. I'm done with it. Somebody here? No. He's a good player tonight. Okay, he saw me. You have to change to Traitor. Okay, no problem, I'm coming back for you. Okay, I'm almost good to, you know, run inside the game when you're hidden. Okay, I got a person where I can attack from back. Okay. Okay, my friend is running with avalanche. Got you, Lemedy. That's the way to play, you know. You have to be a little bit innovative, you know. So I have, we have already closed 1000. It's you know, very good thing. Okay, so that person shot 1450. Anyway, it was a good game. As I told multiple times, you know, if you watch my videos closely, there are multiple ways where you can attack from behind, sneak from behind, and you know, get more kill score. If you are a F2P player, you need to be innovative. You need to, you know, do not stand in front of the barrel, as I told multiple times earlier. Try to, you know, move around, try to run as much as possible, shoot first time, move around, try to shoot from the side and then try to take him from back. If somebody is, you know, three or four people are continuously coming from one side, try to, you know, go back or, you know, sneak from the behind, go in the opposite, go from the opposite route, where they are not expecting you, you know. You have to take a surprising route where people will not, you know, expect you. Like in this particular map, the corner place I shown you at the very end of the, you know, station, there I have, you know, played multiple times, and generally people don't notice it. Okay, as soon as they respawn, they start running towards the, you know, goal point, towards the target A, and they really don't see you standing at their backside, and you get an advantage of shooting them from the back. Okay, so you will have to play a little innovatively, because you are a F2P player, you don't own a ranger or a porcupine, you have a crater and mamba and an iceberg, which is itself a deadliest combination. But again, if you're, you know, running behind porcupine or avalanche, you have to, you know, paint a little bit of your brain and, you know, play a little innovative. So that's what I'll try to show in my all of my videos also, and along with that I'll try to, you know, bring up other games, other PvP FPS games which you can play free, F2P, and basically win, and at least give a good, you know, fight to the goal players. So that's it. Then let me know how, what you think, what, you know, any other tips or tricks, if you think will be handy for other players. Share it across, like and subscribe, and keep watching guys, and keep playing free. Thank you, thanks a lot, have a great day.